inside the lavish lives of the rich kids of Iran. Ever wondered what it's like to be an incredibly rich youngster? Well, look no further. The rich kids of Iran have so much money that they don't know what to do with it. From riding in the world's most luxurious cars to owning exclusive private jets, these kids are living it up. Their lavish and flashy lifestyle has garnered a massive fan following on social media. The Islamic Republic of Iran is a country in the Middle East with its capital being Tehran. The country's unbelievably rich youngsters primarily reside in the capital and post their extravagant life on social media for their followers. Life as a rich youngster endowed with massive family wealth is nothing short of surreal in Iran. Thanks to their parents being some of the wealthiest people in the country, exotic vacays and luxurious mansions form a part of their everyday lives. Most of the kids in their early 20s own flashy cars like Porsches, Bugattis, Ferraris, and Maseratis, which they brazenly drive through the streets of Tehran. Most of these cars are gifts by their parents, family, or friends, who don't bat an eyelid before spending that amount of cash. The flashier the car, the better. So, the kids are always in the race to one-up their friends when it comes to these insanely rich cars. Buying a car in Iran is much more expensive than buying it in most other parts of the world. That's because the luxury cars have to be imported from the UAE and are sold in Iran only to exclusive, rich clientele. A car that costs $100,000 outside will cost around $30,000 more in Iran. But that's just a number to the rich kids of Tehran, who can acquire one of these beasts in the blink of an eye. Once the car becomes their own, these kids splurge more cash to customize it to their liking, including decking it up with flashy gold or jewels. When they are not zooming past their city in their eye-catching rides, the rich kids are out enjoying and having a gala time with their friends. After finishing school, the kids are spotted spending away their wealth with their friends at the resplendent shopping malls. They splurge and shop till they drop at the most luxurious labels, including Roberto Cavalli, Christian Louboutin, Versace, and Montblanc. The ladies are often spotted flaunting Gucci, Louis Vuitton, and Prada pieces on them. Another thing that the rich kids are obsessed with is jewelry. On social media, you can watch them go jewelry shopping and splurging on lavish riches. Besides flaunting impeccable outfits, the kids also stock up on dazzling necklaces, watches, and bracelets. They are always spotted flaunting expensive timepieces including Rolex, Patek Philippe, and Audemars Piguet. And of course, all of their electronics are customized to suit their fancy needs, including diamond-studded phones and gold-plated cases. On one occasion, a rich kid was spotted pouring the most expensive bottle of champagne down the drain of a luxury hotel bathroom. After an exhaustive shopping experience, the rich kids head out for a fancy lunch and dinner. The malls offer plenty of luxury dining options for the kids. They have an option of gorging on traditional Iranian food or opt for international cuisines. When they're not eating meals at fancy restaurants, these kids are spotted having scrumptious food in the luxury of their grand mansions. They have personal chefs who whip out delicious food spreads and cater to their personal tastes. The kids have their personal Olympic-sized swimming pools, often overlooking splendid views of their city. The pools cost anywhere above $50,000. In no time, the kids can turn their spacious backyard into a fun pool party with all their equally rich friends. They are spotted lounging around in the infinity pools, sipping on cocktails, having hearty poolside meals, and relaxing on floaties with their sunglasses on. Even their adorable pets belong to the most exclusive and expensive breeds. They often share the ride with their owners and have their own gala time. The wealthy kids travel abroad for exotic staycations in the grandest villas and hotels the world has to offer. They fly all over the world in their private jets. They have their helicopters with personal pilots to pick them up from anywhere and scoot over the air to wherever they desire. They often enjoy international music festivals with their friends, where they are, of course, seen spending more money. They head over to expensive ski resorts in winters, chill by the most luxurious beach villas in summers, and lounge in five-star hotels across the globe all year round. However, not everyone is amused and impressed with their lifestyle. In 2014, Iran's Ministry of Culture blocked their social media account. The photos of the rich kids drinking, partying in nightclubs, and dressed inappropriately invited the attention of the authorities in the country, who found their behavior to be against Iran's religious laws. But in no time, the account of the rich kids of Tehran was back to flaunt all the extravaganza. The owner of the account claimed that they were tired of the country being portrayed negatively in international media and wanted to show its other side to the world. So, according to the owner, displaying the massive wealth of Tehran's young heirs is a great way to show off the wealth and beauty that the country has to offer.